Hey, big news. We got another member of DX coming to help out for a bit at the PC.
Hornswoggle?
No. One of the members of the best version of DX, X-Pac.
You know, I have to agree that the DX you were a part of was the best one.
Damn straight it was. But you know who disagrees? Shawn Michaels.
You guys took what they started and made it 10 times better.
That's what I always say. Anyway, what if when X-Pac is here, we had a match to settle this debate? You, me, and X-Pac against Shawn, Hector, and Chase.
That sounds awesome. And if we win, I get to be an honorary member of DX?
Let's not go crazy.
HBK and I will start the match. A double team. That should have been a three count. This match is getting longer. I wasn't able to hit my signature. They're outside, it's my time to get the pin. And another frostbite. That is more than enough to win. I'm gonna go with the excellence of execution, Bret the Hitman Hart.
Standing up and applauding at the Hitman has graced us with his presence. Good. Can you believe that Bret Hart made his pay-per-view debut at WrestleMania 2?
I can believe it. I can believe that Bret Hart's a national hero, whereas you, Byron, aren't even a hero in your own house.
You don't know that.
A well-traveled superstar who has seen a lot in the ring. With experience comes confidence. There's nothing you can throw at this competitor that could faze him in the slightest. He'll be looking to utilize that wisdom in this matchup. We've got Canada's favorite son on the other side. There's no question Hart's an elite strategist. Will the Hitman be able to kick?
Calling an audible is second nature to him.
He strikes with a kick. Hart is being stifled in this one. The Hitman unable to use his wide arsenal here.
Down with a tilt-a-whirl backbreaker.
Quick reaction to Hart there. Vicious right forearm.
Good. Oh, golly, Miss Molly.
Cage shots up.
Hart takes a blow, and he had to know this thing could turn into a shootout. Oh, Swanton. Uh-oh, second rope.
Oh, that might be the best moonsault ever.
I agree.
Kicks out on the pinfall attempt.
Stepping through, could be looking for a submission.
I'm gonna show off my signature move, the Jolt Strike.
Ouch. And he's able to counter. Right to the gut. He is just reeling from that offense.
And it's time for my other finishing move. Zap Cannon.
Drop kick on point. Good time to capitalize.
And the cover. One, two, three. We just beat a legend, a Hall of Famer, Bret the Hitman Hart. Holy, is this for real? It's The Rock, Dwayne Johnson, the highest paid actor in Hollywood.
Listen to these people, they're going nuts. Team Bring It is in the building.
Saxton, you couldn't warm the bench for Team Bring It.
And their opponent from Miami, Florida. Weighing in at 265 pounds, The Rock!
A superstar with this business in his blood. A man who proudly walks with the millions. Big fight feel for every Rock match.
No way! I'm going against the two greatest of all time. I just beat Bret Hart, another greatest of all time. Could I possibly beat them? That's absurd.
And his partner from Victoria, Texas, weighing in at 252 pounds. Go!
So many amazing moments, but remember when Stone Cold stunned Byron? Oh my God, yes, how can I forget?
Hey, at least I got a free adult beverage out of it.
I thought you didn't drink, Byron.
No, only with Stone Cold.
Not sure if I stand a chance against these two.
I can't decide if it's brave or foolish to take on a handicap match challenge like this.
Much like speaking with Saxton, it's a little bit of both. You lose a lot of advantages in a handicap match, but victory means so much more.
On a step ahead of The Rock.
Here it comes, Corey.
Here we go.
Cage shots up. Going way up high.
We're going to finish it off. Oh,
Swanton bomb.
Into the pin attempt.
Keep it alive.
Yeah. Oh.
Yeah. Ripper.
And finds a counter. He's got him in his grasp.
Clothesline!
He's taking some good hits.
The Rock is too strong. We have to fight back. Here comes the Rattlesnake.
Boom, did you hear the impact?
Awareness from Austin.
Big boy.
Boom, slam.
With authority. Makes him pay with a counter. Oh, Swanton. Second row. He paid for that one.
Oh, man, big time.
A well-timed dodge. And The Rock is getting dismantled.
Let's hit the five-star frog splash. Nah, Steve Austin in the third. Waiting for The Rock to stand up and hit the frostbite. I need to get rid of Stone Cold while The Rock is still stunned. Yes, we just pulled up an upset. That was a difficult match.